This is Captain Blacklatu coming to you live. Thank you for coming. I hope you stay. And if you haven't already, please like, subscribe, and if you do hang around for a bit, comment, please. All right, we're going to do some HvV today. Let's see if there's anybody on I can join real quick. This could be a... very futile effort as usual. KK Fletcher, welcome. I see you're on. Okay. Gonna duck out for a minute. I need to send a message to somebody. All right, let's just start my own message, my own game. Okay, I gotta wait till that clears. All right. Just sending some season's greeting out to someone I forgot. I sent that to a lot of people, some individuals, a bunch of groups. But I did some individuals as well. Couldn't send one out to Cat Daddy saying Merry Christmas. Because, yeah. Apparently he's blocked me from creating a group with him. Which I never had done before in the past. A few people I'm pretty sure blocked me. I'm not going to mention names. I sent some Christmas greetings out too. But I'm pretty sure I'm blocked. But because I already had a pre-existing message, I was able to add to the length. They may never read it, and that's fine. People say don't apologize to the liberal wackos. It doesn't help to the SJWs because they just want blood. And while I believe that's mostly true, or not, does it matter when there's bone crushing violence? The battle's barely underway, and already a villain has fallen. Where are they all? There is no passion, there is.
Evil domination continues.
I thought I took out that turret, man! That grave is distracting me. Grave ass. So yeah. When you defend the left, the enemy will be with you.
Friendly, aren't you?
Well, I got the turret down. Powerful. Well, Stella got a dude back.
Chosen one, countless victims.
Those are powerful. Thank you.
Citation.
Running out of options here.
Wow.
That was so powerful. Oh, you're so lucky, wench. And you finally bought it.
How many have I slain?
Oof. I am drop dead tired. Should be getting some Z's. The wife left. Double XP today. Didn't score in the top five even. Ouch. You're breaking my heart. Ouch. I'm falling apart. Ouch. Ow, ow, ouch. Jockhead. Oh, I need to do some grieve ass. Work with my grieve ass. Seriously. I love those space Pringles from all these places.
Heroes of the galaxy face off against villains without a sense of humor. Who will have the last laugh?
His weapon will be my trophy.
Circuit to a murderous start.
Okay, shite.
What have you done? Come with me, father.
He just quit.
A commanding lead for goodness and life.
My team's not through yet.
I am too.
Glitched out? What the hell? God bless America, this guy's good. Nate the Great? Oh, I'm so tired.
That Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
God, I am so, my eyes hurt. Hey, thanks y'all, welcome. Thanks for coming. God, come on. I hit my ability to do the crab crawl or whatever it's called. Oh my gosh, I'm burning up. I gotta turn this fan on. Definition of sweating while you're playing. Oh, we're getting hammered.
That Jedi is skywalking over the competition.
God!
The Force will be with Luke Skywalker. Always.
He has every one of those abilities. All ready to go. We dominated them, and what happened? Four eliminations, one assist, which means I got three kills. All right, I'm quitting this. She's gonna bring me a nice bagged salad. I just buy some lettuce and carrots and I'll make my own. That's about all I need in a salad. I mean, tomatoes are okay. Bacon bits are great. Croutons do without. Cheese. Not a very big fan of most yellow cheeses. Maybe a white cheese. Alright, let's try another HvV. I don't want to go back to that Make the Great. He might be good on the other team, but I don't want to mind. I mean, I don't want to play against him. hence Darth Maul's choke throw can be used to throw enemies off ledges. Naboo. Oh, this Naboo?
So, does your employer get a refund if I win? You've got superior forces.
I will show you.
I got one of you.
I know that.
The Raging Ren is on a Kylo spree.
Come on, son. Oh, really? He survived with 10 health? 10 health? Well, I suppose that was pretty inevitable. Getting thrown. Buy them all near legs.
Everyone thinks they can take on the Jedi. My forces will make short work.
Power. Switching to zone.
Come on!
You should have never turned your back on the Jedi.
Not me.
Finally decided to crawl out from whichever county you've been hiding behind. Paul.
God bless America.
Son of Dathomir carves a path to victory as Maul performs the final kill of the match.
That was a terrible showing. I love playing with friends. Randos, not so much. Then again, of course, most of my friends I've made from playing with randos. I have a core of maybe 8 to 10 good friends. Including, of course, you, Saint Girl. I haven't played with you in a while, though. But Bat Dave, Avenged in Time, Deck 122, or 1122, Rocky Pillow, more of the others, and then Imperial Dan on Strike Extraction. Man, I still have these snipers. I used to have a nice little core of strike extraction players. Until, bizarrely, she was not be named 0324. Got upset. Oh, you can't follow me on Twitter without my permission. Well, you gave me your name, basically. By your name in the game. That, I found Instagram. From that, I found Twitter. It's like, oh, you're stalking me. I ain't stalking you, girl. Get over yourself. You only have the beauty of youth. Time you hit 40 plus, you ain't gonna be that pretty. Beauty fades with age. You might ever tell you that? You might be pretty between whatever and 30, but after that, looks fade fast. And it is literally only skin deep.
It won't be just the Jedi who know pain and suffering when these legendary titans collide. Medical droids to your stations.
conserve your strength.
The power upload, wave no dodge, and score first.
I claim my points.
The less evil team takes the lead. Evil slither past our heroes. Domination by the light side.
You are a slippery opponent, Solo.
Chosen one, countless victims.
Claw at your throat.
They have hope. We have Inferno Squad.
I take my bounty.
Come on, Anakin. Come up here, everybody come up here, and you'll be fine.
is me.
Increase fatality production by 50% to achieve victory. Oh no, hero, could be so ruthless.
Come on, people, fall back here. God. Can you get ledged?
Becoming a stereotype.
Oh, done. Conserve your strength. Be glad it is I, not Fetor Dengar, who found you.
Lead taken by scary-looking enemies.
What is this kid's name? Black Kid 420.
How many arms does Brevas need?
We'd all come up here, we'd do fine.
Now, it is over.
Darth Vader, proving once again, no one ends an argument like a Dark Lord of the Sith.
Guys, we got a perfect defense area there, and you all had to run away and go somewhere else. Felucia. And of course, and there it is. Where's my effing team?
Yeah.
nice guys aren't finishing last this time.
It pleases me that you fight.
Down at dirty tactics pay off for the dark side.
The sport is what matters, not credits. We've only begun. You are a slippery opponent, Solo.
Where's my effing team?
Strikes again.
stay together, we're more powerful together. Be together, all alone again.
Now, it is over. Scorpio watches. Observe me and learn.
Domination continues.
Breathe death. The glad few would place a bounty on you.
Darth Vader, proving once again, no one
that bitch heard you.
Like a Dark Lord of the Sith.
The dog heard you. Coming up the drive. I'm like, why did she just start whining all of a sudden just like a minute ago?
Oh, I got your stuff for you.
Thank you. Thank you, Darker.
I'm keeping it.
Keeping what?
The stuff I got you.
Why?
I go through.
Yeah, come on. We just ended the map. We won it, but barely. Barely. What's this? Medicine? Oh. Money. Did you get any coin?
Yeah.
How much?
25.
What's this? Oh, that's it? Well, but why only...
400.
That's 300. Oh, wait. There's an extra one. Oh, you got me an old one. Alright. I only like hundreds. Wait, loose?
No.
Where's the roll?
I got it. There might be a quarter in there. I'm not sure. That's my quarter.
Yeah.
This
is yours. They'll roll this up later.
Don't leave. Oh, yeah, they are some of mine.
Take your coins out of there.
I'll take it out there.
I'm gonna quit this one.
You're playing by yourself?
Yeah, I'm playing by myself.
Okay.
You letting the puppy out?
No, we're eating first.
Okay.
Then you can go to bed and get some sleep.
Oh, I'm so tired. I can barely keep my eyes open to play. I'm playing like
Christmas
garbage.
Shit was half off at all these.
Such as?
Candy,
no candy?
But they had my stolen half off.
Did you steal your stolen?
Stolen.
Hey, I got my reward. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. This is Captain Blacklot 2 with Darker Waters.
Subscribe.
Like and comment. Appreciate it. So, thank you for coming. Glad you stayed.
Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas. Merry Kringle. From John and Yoko. And everybody, pickles? You got me a jar of pickles? It says chips on it.
Yeah,
okay.
Slice it.
It says chips.
That's what they call them.
They're chips. They're pickle chips. Chips are chips, unless you're in England, then they're fries, which they call chips. All right. So, I'll see you in the next one. As Jubagel says,
what?
Subscribe. As Charlotte DeBray says,
subscribe.
Okay. And until next time. So long, farewell. Athena saying goodnight. You're very bad geeky sparkles to my neon. Right?
Yep.
Okay, God bless everybody.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry
no
Christmas.
Kwanzaa.
Yeah, no Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa made up by a BTK person. Bound, tortured, and, well, maybe doesn't kill, but, yeah, he's a bad, bad dude. All right. So, anywho, that's it. Peace out, everyone.